Not only was Saltipus as small as a chicken, he laid eggs like a chicken too. In fact, all dinosaurs laid eggs, just like birds. One dinosaur even had wings like a bird, and when he spread them, the distance from tip to tip was longer than a truck, and he could float high above the prehistoric lakes and oceans in search of food. He was the largest living creature ever to fly, and his name was Pteranodon.
P-T-E-R-A-N-O-D-O-N.
Spells Pteranodon.
P-T-E-R-A-N-O-D-O-N.
Spells Pteranodon. He was the pilot of the prehistoric sky. He looked terrific when he spread his wings to fly. His eyesight was quite good, he saw most everything. He was a reptile, even though he had two wings. The air would carry him above the ocean deep. He built his nest high on some prehistoric peak. He floated overhead like some great aeroplane. He was the dinosaur who had the smartest brain. The only one who grew a horn to match his beak. He never ran around, his legs were much too weak. He hadn't any feathers, but his leather wings worked swell. He was the largest living thing that ever flew so well. We've used all of the letters of his name here in this song. Put them all together and they spell Pteranodon. P-T-E-R-A-N-O-D-O-N spells Pteranodon.
P-T-E-R-A-N-O-D-O-N
spells Pteranodon.
P-T-E-R-A-N-O-D-O-N
spells Pteranodon.
P-T-E-R-A-N-O-D-O-N
spells Pteranodon.
There he
goes. Spells Pteranodon. Look up in the sky. Spells Pteranodon. It's a bird. It's a plane. Spells Pteranodon. It's Pteranodon.